Hey guys, Alex the Vegan Gamer, playing El Shaddai. Alright, where are we going next? That's where we started, so I guess I have to go through this door. Alright, does it matter which way I go in? I guess not. We're back with the...
What are you doing?
Are they gonna fall down? No, they're going back this way.
Judgment. What's that?
I don't have the right weapon. This is not very useful here. It still works, though. Alright, the Gale. Exactly what I wanted. There's a lot of mucus in here. I wonder if I can actually touch the red. I think I'm gonna try it. Oh. I can't touch it. I just moved through it. I was just curious.
There is no time to stop.
So they really do eat each other. So we're inside a giant Nephilim. Of Nephilims before. Wonder if they exist in mythology. There's a lot of characters in this
game. That's a switch that can be activated by striking it.
I guess I have to go inside. Hey, you're stopping me from going inside. Oh, it's gonna turn into it. I was trying to focus diagonally, but it seems to be very hard. Maybe I should have stayed in the same place and turned. Didn't seem to be going the right way. Maybe I am, but I don't know. How cute is he? Ah, no! That wasn't very wise of me.
Yeah.
Okay, I did.
He's suicidal.
I can't really focus the attack very well. Should I change my weapon? Now I'm gonna get the shield. It's not very useful here, but if ever there's a boss, it's my favorite weapon, so I have a better chance. This is gonna be hard. Oh. It goes so fast. Alright, a messenger. Nephilim, the offspring of fallen angels and humans, bearers of false souls. Whenever the subject turns to such an abomination, only dark words come to mind. They may look peaceful, but they carry heavy burdens. Tied to their angelic fathers, rumor has it, they will disappear the day the fallen angels disappear. If that's to be believed, I want to take down the fallen angels and release the Nephilim from eternal life. And they seem to be very happy. Why would you want to release them from eternal life? Maybe not, though. I don't know. Maybe I'm mistaken. They're not that happy. Ah. Is there something here? Nope.
Barbarian.
Oopsie. Just move my controller around and get that soul out of me. That ghost, whatever it is. Get away from me. Oops. It's hard to concentrate. These guys are annoying. I'm just gonna stay on this platform. And I'm gonna wait. That must hurt. They're falling on their heads. Sorry about that, you guys. I'm not concentrating enough. Seems to move a lot. Like it's very hard to control, I find, compared to, I don't know, Mario or other platform games. Like even in battles, I find it hard to control. Oh, this is gonna turn into a butterfly. I doubt it, but still.
What an idiot!
Great, I have two ghosts inside of me now. So many of them. Okay, I'll wait till the fur. Okay, alright. Who knew you could have lady ghosts inside of you? Come on! What? There's one more! Am I gonna stay stuck here? Hope not. Phew. Oh. Glad they're gone. Spoke too soon. Inside this one? That's great. Close to him. I have the perfect weapon against this guy. It's a long range, you need the shield. Come on, attack me. Alright you guys, don't forget to save the animals, kick some monsters' butt, and I'll see you in the next video.